Ladies and gentlemen, this is what happens when you combine TVs and drunk people. One, two, three.